Good Sunday. Thanks for joining us here on the web or on your mobile device. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge. Let's take a look at the rest of your weekend forecast and the week ahead as well. We wake up your Sunday morning here with mainly clear skies, and a beautiful day is on the way. It will be warmer. It will be more summer-like, and that means a little bit of humidity as well. Few clouds draped across the North Country with an isolated shower or thunderstorm possible this afternoon in northern New Hampshire only. And that is really it. Here's a look at it on Futurecast with the clear skies. A few clouds that'll move in through the midday and afternoon hours in the northern half of the state. And there you just saw it. A brief isolated shower or thunderstorm possible in northern New Hampshire. Everywhere else is warm and sunny. For your Monday, aside from an early morning shower or thunderstorm north, we could see afternoon showers and storms. The highest chance for these will be in the northern and western parts of the state right here. And the farther south and east you go, the lower the chance will be for one of these showers or storms to impact your day. Tuesday, it's more of the same, partly sunny with an afternoon shower or perhaps a thunderstorm. So today, warmer conditions, coolest right along the coast with a sea breeze keeping you in the upper 70s to around 80 degrees, lower 80s in northern New Hampshire, and then mid to upper 80s practically everywhere else. We're muggy and warmer tonight with 50s and 60s for overnight lows. And your Monday forecast, partly sunny, another warm one. There could be a thunderstorm again. The best chance is in northern and western New Hampshire. Here's the extended forecast. And as you'll see, there's several days this week with at least the chance of a passing shower or thunderstorm. But they will all be scattered storms, so none of them a guarantee, but possible several days. Warm one today and a warm week ahead. Midweek is when we see the hottest temperatures of the week. That's your forecast. We thank you for joining us and hope you have a great rest of the weekend.